up, pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need. All right, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else.
That crate is being held up by this crane.
We could free it, were it not out of reach.
Helps to be nimble.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
It'll look real good right here.
Understood.
Well, that's helpful.
I did as our leader bid. Not all of us are so quick to disobey.
Make up your mind. Are you mad I served Thanos or that I betrayed him?
Neither inspire confidence.
You can put it down here.
Done. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
I'll remember how slowly you moved.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Good for you.
I am Groot.
It ain't stealing if it's abandoned. We... Oh, Flark.
Rocket.
I am Groot.
Not now, Quill.
Rocket.
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague. It was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Maybe Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen to reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
Disagree. Strength is endearing. The narrative of the Mother Hope are two of the strongest people who ever lived.
Maybe we would've gotten along.
Certainly not. They did not respect traitors.
You and I fought for the same side.
Eventually.
Hunting this thing kind of reminds me of this time when my hamster got loose and I chased her all over the basement.
Was she a fearsome beast?
Yeah, she had a mean bite. Did you guys have pets?
I had an eyeball in a jar. It never blinked because it didn't have its eyelids, but it always looked like it wanted to.
Okay, moving on to Drax.
I would much rather discuss the eyeball.
It was one of a set. My sister had the other.
Oh, come on.
There is honor even in defeat.
Just hang in there!
cannot retreat!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill!
Fortnard's on the field! Danger on all sides! Then it's time we stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified! Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead! Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter Quill!
Bring it on!
I am engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me?
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated.
Yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Catch our monster! Hey, that beat's fast!
Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
Lady Hellbender will pay extra if it is poisonous! This beast is proving formidable!
It's proving annoying!
Somebody kneecap that thing!
Does it even have kneecaps? One less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Quill.
Abomination, perhaps you speak its language.
Ugly, smelly, it has more in common with you.
It's got nowhere left to hide.
But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down. I don't think asking it to slow down is gonna help, Groot. I think it's staring at me.
How can you even tell?
Does it look friendly? Looks like a monster to me.
I have missed the thrill of the hunt.
This is why on people. Are we even sure this is the right street? Archer!
Trust in the tech! It's gotta be!
Abomination, perhaps you speak its language.
Ugly, smelly, it has more in common with you!
Let's see those branches!
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektor 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the...
Guys, seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
All right. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
Whose name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trash, go! Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't! Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Watch it!
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
We have debris incoming!
Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through!
Peter!
You're dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get through on my ship!
My ship!
Look! That's it! Let me drive! You're gonna get us killed!
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like the cold.
Try putting on a shirt.
See? He's soaked.
Group says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
Stuff I want to steal. We ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
Work blue button!
The one for the secret posters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
Shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
I'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Home stretch!
No relax, right!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from...
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
please don't be no...